Hi, this is Healer Priya Vijay. So in this video, I am going to show you how to strengthen your uterus. Okay, so uterus is very, very important. Like each and every organ and part of the body is very, very important to the human being. Like in the same way, uterus also is very important to us. Why I'm specifically stressing about this uterus is nowadays I'm able to hear like many patients are coming to me and they are saying they have removed that uterus some 5 to 10 years back, like a few years back mainly, and they are facing a lot of problem like back pain, leg pain, shoulder pain. So my humble request is not to remove the uterus. If there is no chance, then that is the only the least option, then that is your wish. But other than that, please never and ever remove the uterus. Okay, that is very, very important to every female. Okay, so because that's why the reason is they are facing lot of problem like back pain and hip pain, shoulder pain, joint pain, many problem they are facing in the future. That is if the uterus is removed before 2 years, then after some few years they are facing this problem. Okay, so now let's see in Sujok how to strengthen the uterus. Okay, now I'm going to show you where to paste the seeds and how to paste it in the left hand. Okay, in the Sujok method. So according to Sujok method, this is the uterus area. So here what you should do is just take a transpore or paper pore tape. Okay, transpore will be very easy to use, so I generally go for a transpore tape. Okay, so in the transpore tape, just paste the green gram. Okay, so in that green gram, it is best if the white portion, in green gram you will be having the white portion, right? Like the germination portion, that should be facing your, that should be touching your skin. Just paste a few green grams like this and paste over the this area. Okay, and leave it for minimum of 2 hours to 12 hours. Okay, then just take care of this tape, like it should not be wet, the seed should not be wet. Okay, so it should be there in your hand for minimum of 2 to 12 hours. So this is the method. You can follow this for minimum of 2 months so that your uterus will be very much strengthened. And apart from this Sujok method, try to consume the sprouted green gram. That is whatever I have pasted here. Like you need to soak in the water and make it sprouted. So consume that sprouted green gram weekly thrice or four times, at least for a minimum of 2 months. This will definitely strengthen your uterus. Okay, along with this treatment, please consume that sprouted green gram also. Okay, so hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like it, comment it and share it. Those who have not yet subscribed, please subscribe my channel and click the bell notification icon so that you will be notified about the latest videos. Thanks for watching this video. Have a healthy life. Thank you.